granted, Zero and Nairo and a lot of people weren't there. There's LCC
bumps
3,
all around it.
It's
we
a
go.
Major win regardless. So we'll go. Alright, so what you're going to see is a lot of up airs.
Oh, yeah.
And up airs.
This game is going to be...
Kibuzz was checking his laptop a lot at Apex. he was checking his notes. The notes were basically up air and up air. And if you get grabbed, just have Luma hit him. Why not?
And Luma
all
can
due respect, I love the buzz, but like that one kill on Void was so
Luma,
chain.
Luma can set up into up air.
Yeah.
So.
That being said, the main thing...
Yeah, but
and the big reason that I don't think Rosalina is the best character in the game is that she does have legitimate counterplay that every character to an extent can take advantage of.
Right.
In that if she gets separated from Luma, you can go after Luma, she's significantly less scary. And yeah. That up smash will do it.
Yeah, right now Luck is not being afraid at all to moving close to these Rosalina.
Oh, not at all. Yeah. And that's the other thing. A lot of their kill options are off the top. Rosalina's extremely light.
Oh,
air dodge. You just gotta wait for an air dodge and then go.
Yep.
But Rosalina's very light and she's floaty, so she dies off the top extremely easily.
Ah, we're going with the spike option here for Luck.
Yeah,
that Rose is right underneath him.
That being said, they are pressuring their landings. Because naturally, Rosalina has...
Yeah.
Well, it's not totally true. She has some good time landing because of her down air and how safe it is. But when she doesn't have Luma, she has a hard time landing.
Pretty good setup. Jab combo when the forward air can move.
Yeah. Oh, wow. All right. He's at 151. I shouldn't have been surprised.
Yeah,
he does. You got to save Luma there. All right. So Luma will just drop down if you like leave him out there.
Yeah. And another thing I noticed, like, when it comes down to final stocks, Blue will just sit back and do the side B charge, like, Luma shot.
Yeah, I saw that. When I was facing him, like, I was so focused on getting GW Day, because he was in my face, I didn't even see him charging it up, and he wound up hitting me with Luma.
Up smash from
it didn't kill me, but, like, it's always good to prepare projectiles. I was doing the same thing with Bayo, like, you charge up your bullets when it's 2v1 and they're occupying the space.
Ooh, nice. GWJ, put me in work with those up airs.
You bet. GW Day. Blah, blah, blah. GWJ is on the Pennsylvania PR.
Uh-huh. See what does counteract GWJ. That seems to be his main focus right about now.
Alright.
You know, up air,
I'll take
air.
Her.
Connection.
Yeah, Rosalina, if you're in the air, you up air. If you're on the ground, you jab. There's no strategy, though. You just jab. She jabs, Luma goes forward. It's scary. Oh, the no-tech. That's gonna hurt.
Rose's air game is just fantastic.
With Luma.
I hate it.
I mean, with Luma. Without it, without Luma,
yeah.
She's very unsafe on shield. That being said, her arrows are still pretty good.
Like, this is the circle where you will be hit.
Yeah. Her nair is so weird, though. I don't know. Every time I, like, play Rosalina just for the heck of it, like, I try to nair a lot because I see people nair a lot, but I just don't get how it works. Well, like, regardless of where you hit the nair, it always sends them in front of you, so it is pretty good for comboing. Ooh!
Oh, up air almost takes him out!
Impeccable DI by Luck!
Yes.
I don't know how he didn't die there!
Ship fishing with these airs.
Oh, boy.
Able to gobble up that laser.
Oh, good. Oh, he's dead. He's gonna have a jump. Yeah.
Ah, wow.
Rosalina's offstage presence is just huge and unreal. You down air, you just gotta deal with her down air, you gotta deal with Luma's down air.
Just hearing all that magic fly around left and right, you
just
know you're in trouble.
Okay.
Not sure we have camera setups
okay.
This time around because of the full screen.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, alright, yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. It's alright. It's good.
Is it on there?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, we are on there. We just can't see it.
I have a mic.
I'm guessing.
Yeah, okay.
Because he came back and tried to do it again.
Okay. Anyway, yeah, okay, is in the building.
Yes. Yes, he is.
I bet he doesn't want to fight a Rosalina.
Yeah, you two would be a fantastic pair.
Why?
All the puns.
Yeah, it happened once.
Dead eye. Stone Cold from Yeah, Okay there.
No, yeah.
Stone Cold.
We actually have not commentated that often, but when we do,
no.
One of them was when Logic and Tension were here.
Oh, yeah.
Just
yeah,
by
yeah.
The nature of the tags, it was just instant. That's cool, though. So I'm wondering how they wanted it, because like the reason that Jupiter and I took them to Battlefield is because it's a higher ceiling, so like you don't get killed easily. And we didn't want
yeah,
to
yeah.
Up.
And at first I was questioning your choice of town and city, but then I realized
no, we went to town and city because we were Bayonetta and Zero Suit.
Yeah, like,
we thought if we're gonna lose, it's gonna at least be quick. So
yeah, I was like, wait a minute, every character you see on screen gets an opportunity from the low ceiling. So.
Yeah, exactly. Plus, you know, Rosa's like Rosa. I actually think Rosa is. I think Bayo Rosa wins a win for Bayo because her size and floatiness. She actually dies pretty easily from death combo still, as we saw.
Okay,
humble brag, but okay, good down smash there. Oh yeah, Uno is rolling a lot. Like, Rosalina and Luma cover a lot of space.
Yeah, I mean...
So you can't get away with rolling as much as he is. I'm sure...
Oh,
just
wow, and actually
the
truest
Shoryuken kills... That was like sub-70. That was like sub-60 when they hit.
Yep.
But again, that's light and light and floaty. That'll do it.
50 to 70, like, in most ranges.
But yeah, I would imagine that Blue and probably DWJ are like caught on to like... Uno rolls probably way too much.
Yeah.
And these two characters can cover a lot of space.
Yeah, it might be just the fact that he has a little bit of fear moving in with Rosa and Luma.
Probably.
The fact because, like, Rosa and Luma...
Rosa's weird. You have to kind of approach her with some sort of aggression because, like, if you hit her shield, you'll still hit Luma, assuming that they're together.
Right.
And if you kill Luma, she's a lot less scared.
Yeah, just Luma acts like a wall for Rosa.
Even though Void lost that grand final set, he showed precisely how you play that matchup. Mm. You kill Luma at every opportunity you can.
Right.
Are you good up there?
I'm not seeing a whole lot of,
back throw up air!
I'm not seeing a whole lot of spike
off the weeds, poop!
Alright.
Oh, but Rosa has an up air of her own!
Alright, post off stage.
Yeah, I was gonna say, these are like, two of the top five up airs are on screen right now, I'd say.
I'm not seeing any, spike attempts from Uno either, like, off the side of the stage.
I mean, I do think he should try to go for it, like... Rosalina doesn't have a ton to challenge him from above aside from up air, but if she's off stage, she probably doesn't have Luma on her.
Right.
So I'm not sure. Actually, you know what? I think Rosa's up air could be a huge problem, actually.
Oh yeah, it definitely is a problem.
Because it does, it's basically, it's a move you should never challenge.
But I mean, yeah.
Ludo's down air, I think, is way too slow to bother challenging with it.
I mean, with his recovery, he should have a little more, like, assurance that he might be okay.
I don't know.
Rob's recovery is off the charts.
Yeah, it's amazing, but I don't know.
Yeah.
It's just because she can up air at any time. Why not?
Yeah, I know, he's going ham on the Lumas.
If out of here, Lumas there, your gateway is open.
Exactly. He doesn't take it back in the look.
I was gonna say, like, is Blue ever gonna call Luma back?
Try to go for it. He's just waiting for it. Ah!
Oh, up smash. The up airs.
Oh my god, the double
so
up air.
Up
it
air.
Takes out Rob. Luck trying so hard to get back on stage. Go for it. Okay. I would have gone for grab if that was the 104 Rosa. Gotta be careful. Okay,
ooh.
The hitbox actually doesn't
going for the Going for the Ouija boop.
Hashtag Ouija boop.
Up air, very
ooh.
Nice.
Oh, so not gonna close. Kill. Great DI. And that's a hard move to DI, too.
Ooh, so trying to
yeah,
it
Luma's
again.
Trying to catch him by surprise. But Luma is in trouble.
Alright.
Oh, great F smash!
Yeah.
Gets him on the landing read.
Throws him off.
I was gonna say, they gotta get rid of GWJ. It's
so close.
That hyper sense.
Yeah.
Rosa's probably one of the best of 2-on-1s, to be honest.
Solid down smash. And it's looking like they can do
down
it.
Down throw. Alright, so go for a beat boost.
A little
boot.
Bit
gets
of
damage.
Boot. Yep.
All right.
Flies pressure. Gyro in the back. That'll.
Alright, Luma's gone.
Go
gotta
forward.
Go in. You have 750 frames until Luma returns.
Ah, beep, boop.
Nah.
He knew he was too far out. It was good DI from Blue as well. He went back towards
I think that actually the best course of action.
And, oh, so close.
I think the best course of action potentially is for Rob to grab and Luigi to upbeat. Even if it kills Rob, it'll get a guaranteed kill at this percent.
Yeah.
Ooh, good two frame. But Luma's there.
Yeah,
careful.
He's doing a great job surviving right now. Oh, very nice.
Freaking Luma, you can't grab her.
Down
oh,
in the
nice.
Up smash connection.
Down
very
smash.
Nice.
Up smash. One smash, two smash.
Someday you'll
Team Red
find
smash
the
against
up smash
Team Blue
connection.
Smash.
The Robs, Luigi's, and me.
I like to spin around. And it kind of worked for me.
Epic said really good clutch out there. I feel like Rosalina's probably one of the better characters at 2v1s, but like they pulled that off really well.
Yeah.
And with Luma on deck, too. So, well, we'll see.
Yeah,
they have now lost a game.
Yep.
See if they stick with
not
the gimmick.
Going down, not going down without a
I
fight.
Actually don't know who DWJ like actually mains. I think he might actually main Rosa, but...
I'm not sure. Yeah. I haven't really seen him play all that much. So
he comes down every now and again, but again, he's on Pennsylvania PR. He's not on Philly PR.
Okay.
Just because of, you know, how much events you go to and where. But he's like fifth, I think? Fifth in PA.
Fifth? Okay.
At least on the last ranking. Yeah. Like, that was before 6WX came back, so realistically sixth. Like,
yeah, 6WX.
That being said, 6WX did lose to a Palutena today, so along with Zeros, Pinchon is a win.
Oh, boy.
That's two of my demons that are potentially just winnable for Palu. I don't know. There's a reason that Sakurai named the last game.
You could be putting
game.
A lot of faith in just, you know, a bad day, you know. Or just like, oh, I'm unfamiliar with the matchup, but I could learn it.
The last Kid Icarus game was titled Uprising for a reason.
Yeah, I know the joke.
Alright, here
around.
We go. True mains, we're not playing games no more, and I like it.
Alright, so you two coming in on blue, so yeah, this is gonna be fantastic for blue. Here. Like, I can't remember which one he claims to be his main, either Mewtwo or
I
Sonic.
I think Mewtwo. I'm pretty sure it's Mewtwo.
Okay.
I think Sonic's just for, like, certain matchups. Like, he's... I think he thinks that Sonic's a lot better against DK, and I believe that. I mean, Blue is, like, a big pioneer of Mewtwo's metagame, so...
Right. Especially
which
that...
Which then Abadongo, like,
on Rock
Tag Team. That and some buffs, but yeah.
Right now, pretty dominating.
That being said, they are making use of Mewtwo's big body there.
It's starting to actually get evened up a little bit, too.
Alright, Shadow Ball hit.
And that's another thing Blue can do. He can just sit back and throw out those Shadow Balls.
Like, oh, wait, that's actually a thing. Oh, wow!
Again.
The Weege Boop!
Like,
gonna take it!
Like, Rob's a robot. He's reading these vectors and just placing himself perfectly.
I can see the monster.
But, might not be able to hear that, but it's a little too loud.
What was I going to say? Anyway, this is a Rosa Mewtwo team. Here's an interesting thing about this team. They can do the coolest animation in this game.
Oh, yeah, the Shadow Ball?
Yeah. Mewtwo's forward throw to Rosalina's downbeat. Not only that, but it covers Rosalina in hitbox, which makes her super safe. I would love to see it if they think about it.
Ooh. No, Blue is here.
They got Aluma.
You
got 780 frames. Go for it.
And again,
the
he's reading
boom.
These vectors left and right. And he gets another one.
Another
by
one.
Himself.
And another one.
Oh my gosh. Uno just doing fantastic right now. Back air pressure. Ooh, Blue has to go in because
jab, jab, up in trouble. Up smash, not gonna do it. It's safe from below, though, so by all means, go for it. Weed group,
gosh.
But it's not gonna kill. Not at the percent. But Rob's at max rage, as long as he's the boop.
Who knows right now?
Very effective.
Yeah.
Wow.
Who knows right now?
That being said, they are staling the heck out of his up here.
Yeah. But right now, yeah.
And yeah, and that time it saved him.
Oh my god.
Up smash will take it.
He's like that over-eager kid you see in the outfield in baseball. I got it, I got it! And he just goes, he gets it every time,
this
though.
This man is Juan Bagares.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, the down air! Oh, the down air!
Spike! Oh, but Blue pays for it. I know.
Oh, man. It's upsetting when you have such a hype kill and then you die.
Yeah.
You
get very nice break up there.
You get hype kill, you die!
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
Don't go home.
No, I'm being partner.
Ooh.
Oh! Okay. Able to duck that.
Should've gone for down B.
Swirl that ball. Trying to go from underneath the platform here, break up Blue's,
Yeah, Mewtwo's down air, if he spaces it, will go under the platform.
Right.
Ooh!
Got to go for down air again. He's recovering high, not sure how he's gonna kill with- Okay.
Yeah. That one's double
if jump. If GWJ is off platform, then they should have no problem, like, recovering high off, like, off,
should,
off the stage.
I like Blue's idea, but Lucky is really well-timed air dodges there.
Blue charging up. Laser able to take him out, though. Or take him off balance here.
Alright. Ooh!
Oh! Luma coming in!
Luma coming in from nowhere because of Luma! Oh!
That back air from across the stage! Wow!
Are we gonna see?
Oh, he should've gone
he
for
just
the SD!
He really should've!
He was sitting there!
That would've been the most optimal punish
there. Yeah, it's the longest throw that he has, I believe. Maybe he's, up
there. I think forward throw is longer, but, like, oh boy.
That was forward.
Oh, I didn't... I don't know, I missed it. That's the coolest throw in the game. But, okay, up.
Well, I mean, just for his own throws. Grabs his teammate by mistake.
And down smash will take it! A solid 3-stock win for Red Team.
Wow.
Luck and Uno will take the set. It is best out of three, right?
Yeah.
Yep, they'll take the set.
Yeah.
Semis.
Yeah, it's still semis, so that's, yeah, best of three.
That's what they're just second.
So, yeah, I mean, like, good show from Blue and GWJ for
They advanced to winner's
finals. It was back and forth a lot, yeah. But, yeah.
Uno and Luck will advance to winner's finals.
Yes.
I'm not sure if I'll get some losers.